It really is.
And then when I'm working out, he's grabbing stuff out of my hands. I'm like, I open it up and you grab it out of my hands.
Oh.
Okay, such nice.
This Embraer is equipped with a safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you that illustrates the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use this card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as with all crew instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To release your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, it is our policy to keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. This Embraer aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, and two rear doors behind the last row of seats, one on each side of the aircraft. Doors are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for door operation. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind the closest exit may be behind you. Floor path lighting is present in the aisle, leading you to these exits. Personal items must be stowed beneath the seat in front of you to ensure free access to the aisle. Seat backs and tray tables should be in the up and locked position. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, a panel will open and oxygen masks will appear. Remain seated with your seat belts fastened. Pull a mask out of the clip and towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before assisting others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the event a flotation device would be necessary, your seat cushion is floatable. To use, pull up and remove the cushion and hold it to your chest. Place your arms around the cushion and hold on to the straps located on the back. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. And we'll be turning off the cabin lights. You will find your individual ring light just above you, as well as the flight attendant call button if you should need something. Also, your headrests are fully adjustable for added comfort on this flight. And there are two lavatories on board, one in the forward and one in the back. Thank you.